Hello friends, find the value of x if x square minus x cube equal to 36. Let's solve it. X square minus x cube will be equal to minus 36 equal to 0. I can consider minus 36, minus 9, minus 27 equal to 0. Since 9 and 27 is 36, I used this and this. Because of that, there is x square, 9 is 3 square, there is x cube, 27 is 3 cube. I hope you understood. X square minus x cube minus 9, 3 square, 27, 3 cube equal to 0. X square minus 3 square minus will be common, x cube plus 3 cube equal to 0. As we know that a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b, and a cube plus b cube equal to a plus b, a square minus a b plus b square. So this equation will become x square minus 3 square, x plus 3, x minus 3, and x cube plus 3 cube, x plus 3, x square minus 3x plus 3 square, 9 equal to 0. Here x plus 3 and x plus 3 corresponds, so it will be common, x plus 3 x minus 3 minus x square minus minus plus 3x minus plus minus 9 equal to 0. X plus 3 equal to 0 or minus x square plus 3x plus x equal to 4x minus 3 minus 9 minus 12 equal to 0. This is an quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. A equal to minus 1, b equal to 4, c equal to minus 12. Apply now quadratic formula, x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. X equal to minus b is 4 plus minus square root 4 square minus 4, a is minus 1, C is minus 12 over 2AA is minus 1. X equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 4 square 34 square 16 minus minus plus plus minus minus 12 times 4 48 over minus 2 and x equal to minus 4 plus minus 16 minus 48 is minus 32 over minus 2. Square root of minus 1. Equal to I. And 32 will be 16 times 2. Over minus 2. X equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 16 equal to 4 square root of 2 I as it is over minus 2. Here we can common the value of minus 2. 2 plus minus 2 square root of 2i over minus 2. Minus 2 and minus 2 will be cancelled. We get x equal to 2 plus minus 2 square root of 2i. X equal to 2 plus minus 2 square root of 2i. So here x plus 3 is equal to 0. X equal to minus 3. So we have three solutions. X1 equal to minus 3. X2 equal to 2 plus 2 square root of 2i. X3 equal to 2 minus 2 square root of 2i. Now we check that x square minus x cube equal to 36. X is minus 3. Put the value here. Minus 3 square minus x minus 3 cube equal to 36. Minus 3 square will be equal to plus 9 minus 3 cube equal to minus 27 equal to 36. 9 plus 27 minus minus plus equal to 36. 9 plus 27 equal to 36 equal to 36. Which shows that x equal to minus 3 and x2 is equal to 2 plus minus 2 square root of 25 are our correct answers. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.